Hello. What now? Who's so... Another wave. Magna rotors, 6 o'clock. Approaching at speed. Distance, 0.8 click.
Vivi, directly behind you. 800 out.
I'm on it.
All targets down. Not a direct hit this time, but the blast was enough.
We can't keep doing this forever.
If I may, sir, there must be a mobile command center, a Cogna that tells the others what to do. If we can locate that and destroy...
Command center? There is that Cogna we've been trying to pin down. But you've heard the same reports as I have. Not even the Black Mage's magic was able to put a dent in it. Even if we found it, how are we supposed to stop it?
If only we could use machines. Fight fire with fire like Rain and Long did.
Fire. I think I know someone who can help.
What is it? I heard that you wished to speak to me?
Allow me to get directly to the point. That Magitek armor of yours, can it damage the Cogna's mobile command center?
The one in the desert? I suppose it might be possible.
Edgar, you're staring.
Oh, my apologies. I couldn't help but be captivated by your beauty. Tell me, did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
Again? Really?
Oh, you're playing hard to get, I see.
So back to the subject at hand. Is it possible, or no?
My Magitek armor. I summoned it just like a mirage, so I imagine it must be similar to the Cogna. If so, logically speaking, it should be able to hold its own against them. But I wasn't myself when I used it. Sigwaridus was controlling me.
Say no more, I understand. Forgive me for opening up old wounds like that. Shame on me. But then, of course, my lady is free to inflict a few wounds of her own, now that she has laid my heart bare.
Okay, so what do we do about the Cogna? Should we get Rain and Lawn after all?
Good question.
Rain. Lawn. Right. I never did get a chance to repay them. But I can help them now. All right. I'll do it.
Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing. Close.
Almost.
Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
There.
Close.
Just grazed it. Must withdraw.
It's time.
I'm on the move.
It's time.
Mosey.
Here goes nothing.
So close!
Here goes nothing.
Koji.
Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
Take this!
Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
I'm taking the shot.
Oops.
Almost.
Here goes nothing.
Take this.
Oops.
So close.
It's time.
I'm on the move.
Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
Thunder!
Here goes nothing.
Yeah!
Here goes nothing.
Oops. Almost.
Here goes nothing. It's time.
I'm on the move.
It's time.
I'm on the move.
Here goes nothing.
I'm taking the shot.
Here goes nothing.
Got me.
Here goes nothing.
I'm taking the shot.
Here goes nothing.
I'm taking the shot.
Oops.
Almost.
Here goes nothing.
Oops. Almost.
Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
I'm on the move.
Here goes nothing.
I'm taking the shot.
Here goes nothing.
I'm taking the shot.
Here goes nothing.
Almost.
Here goes nothing.
The attack from Terra's Magitek laser has the weakened its armor!
Strange. It almost feels as if they're here with me anyway. Well, I hope I'm at least saving them a little trouble. Welcome to what now? Who's so
that hits us head on. I'll just have to hold them off here. Good luck. Lightning, Aiko, and my Princess Sarah.
Well, that was cutting it close. Lucky for us, it isn't the sharpest tool in the shed, huh?
Thank you for coming, Aiko. Your journey here must have been long and risky.
Huh? Aw, it really wasn't that big of a deal. I'm just happy I could be of service. And besides, the only job I have is to flip the switch, so to speak. It's called the Loot of Ragnarok, isn't it? Lightning's assessment was spot on. The loot is like Big Bridge. It's an Eidolon that's entered into a deep sleep. I'm amazed you never realized what you had. But If I didn't know about it, how could you?
Cornelia's history goes back a long way. From what I understand, our first king was a summoner.
I think it's safe to say there's no doubt about it now. Well, whatever the case, our new friend will need lots of magic to bust through that Cogna's armored shell.
Yes, but lightning will come through for us.
Gotta hurry before that thing gets off another shot. Every second counts. Gotta hurry before that thing gets off another shot. Every second counts.
Point.
Oh, I thought for certain the youngsters had returned. Now who might you be?
Most people call me Lightning, and that's just what I have to be right now. Sorry, but I need to do this fast.
Hey, guess who's back?
Listen, we were kind of hoping you might lend us that judgment staff of yours.
I knew it. You two were here after all.
Well, technically, it's just lightning.
Alas, though. If you are here for the staff, you are just a tad too late. You see, I have already passed it on to my scion.
Sighing? About what?
It's scion. Should I pull out a dictionary, or are you in a hurry?
Just do what I always do and pretend that he's not even talking. So, who has the staff now?
My granddaughter.
Your what?
It's true. Oi! Sweetheart! Come say hello to our guests.
Hey! Ra-mew!
Oh, come on. Listen now, Grandpa. I'm sure she's a real sweetheart, but shouldn't she be out of diapers before you...
Sure you don't need a diaper?
Let me assure you, my granddaughter is more than capable of wielding the staff. If you want it for yourselves, you will just have to win it from her in combat.
Where do you think you're going?
Well, you know the what they say. Once zapped, twice the shine.
Okay!
Something for my zap.
Thank you.
I can see that the pair of you have regained much of your former power.
You got that right.
We've been through way more mayhem than you give us credit for, and not the fun kind.
Oh, right. Well, I did promise. You can have the staff. I know what you've come for. Is this it?
Yeah. Thanks for not making this hard.
When you're done with it, do return it. You see, the staff belongs to my granddaughter now.
I promise.
Need some? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
It's over, Cogna!
Whoa! I wish I had a super beam like that.
What would you even do with it if you had one? Now, come on. We have to stop this thing before it goes any further.
Got it.
Did it? Really?
Maybe you did. Or maybe some nosy friends of ours decided we needed their help.
Is that so? So they saved me once again. Lon, Rain,